Hello and welcome to Other Free. In this episode, we're going to be fighting this character over here. Boss. I don't think you fight it when you talk to it. But if you want to get this item in here, you're going to have to fight it. So, first I'm going to do a bit of prep work. We want to give saltwater guns and stuff to Bony. He wants a duster, because Bony has one. And do we have any thunder bombs on us? Because we'd want to use those as well. I feel like we don't have any left on us now. I ain't seeing any thunder bombs. Now we have the bomb. I'm not sure if we can use that. Well, I'll try during the fight, and let's hope so. What food do we have? We're gonna give the food to Bony, I think. Have this edible mushroom. I don't think we have much food. We don't have much food on us, because I've been relying almost entirely on Kumatora's healing. Okay, removes all negative state specs, so that does. Need to make sure. Any problems. Okay. Right, and a bit of lag here. Right. Okay, I think we'll be good with that. So let's trigger the fight. Friends yo-yo. Fine, okay. Suddenly attacked. Right. So, I'm going to use shield on everyone, because she has an attack that cannot be weakened by offense down there. The scary mask. So, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna lower her offense first. Where's offense down? Is it in here? There it is, yeah. Brain chocolate above it, I guess. Bony, I think he can just attack this. We're getting a bit of lag. Didn't work, of course it didn't. Never does. Fun times. Use shield on all these guys, I think. Duster, you try this again, and you try this again. Let me give him some food. Yeah. But why though? But why isn't it working? That's the attack I was talking about. It deals damage to everyone. Actually gonna use a life up now. Let's hope that the scary mask actually works this time, but I bet it's not going to. Thank you. Sorry about how laggy this fight is. I don't know why this is happening. Your bony shield and duster. Salt water gun. You use the life up. Bony. Also use salt water gun. I believe the salt water gun is only a one-time use thing. Fortunately, that was before we got the shield up. Give him a life up anyway, so that works. Let's see if this bomb works. Should I risk it? I don't think I'm gonna risk it. I think it's weak to thunder. So let's use PK Thunder. There we go, it's past the first phase now, so that's good. That's good. We use a bit of the old life up. Actually, no, we want shield on Lucas. Actually, no, I don't think we need the shields anymore. I think we'll be fine. Let's hope, at least. I'm gonna see that. I'm gonna test that. Let's see what that does. Good. I think we're fine to just all-out attack on this turn, let's hope at least. Yeah, because she's numb. I didn't realize that for a second there. We should be fine to all-out attack until she is no longer numb. Yeah, love does a lot of damage. And we'll be fine too, since we have the healing here, so we can just get all the PP back. I don't know what about this boss is making it so particularly laggy this time. There we go, it's attacking now. Down. Okay. It's not really too bad if you can get past the T attack. We earned a lot of experience points from that. I'm assuming all of us are going to level up at this point. Yeah. I think that's going to happen. But we leveled up as well. Yes, very broken by the looks of things. And it's gone. We got the yo-yo off of them. So that's fun. I think we're gonna put this on Lucas here. Yeah, we get offense and a speed boost from that. I'm gonna go into here, I think. Good. There should be a vending machine? Yeah, this is a vending machine. I want to buy something here, Kumatora. I think. Yeah, the rubber cape for 1200. Let's hope that we have enough here, because I feel like that's going to be a thing we're going to need. Okay, we have more than enough, yeah. That's why I like to keep my money in the bank. Of course, there's probably going to be a point at some point where I'm not going to be near any frogs, so that's fun. Now, it's going to be a bit weaker than normal for Kumatora, but we're going to be coming up to some electricity-based enemies coming up here, so it's kind of going to be something we want. We could buy some for everyone else, but I kind of want to save up some money anyway, so wait, there's... Oh yeah, the jukebox, that's something. The original Earthbound there. Well, not the original, because it was Mother 2, so... But I believe there's two different songs the jukebox can play, so that's pretty fun. But anyways, we're gonna head up now. I don't think we're gonna go straight to the top of this episode, as long as I can find a frog in between there. If I can, we're not going straight to the top. I believe these are some enemies here. Got two. Short Circuit Zap. Design doesn't look... Well, I'm gonna use PK Love. That's gonna be pretty useful against multiple ones, honestly. You wanna use PK Freeze. Does give quite a bit of experience, that, but their attacks are pretty, pretty tough. Aware of electrical discharges, I realize that. Is it even possible to attack these from behind? I feel like it's not. Okay, Flash. There was no effect. But Duster couldn't stop crying. Did it say the Kumatora? Fortunately missed. Yeah, they're down. I think PK Freeze takes out the majority of their HP, so that's fun. I don't know why it's so laggy there. Are we getting this part now? Yeah, okay. We learned PK Flash from that, the attack that they just used to that guy there, so that's fun. I think that causes a random effect to enemies. I don't remember exactly what it causes, but I guess we'll find out when we use it. I don't know if we need to use it for this guy, for the next guy though. Fine. Shoot it right at us. Fine. Oh! Good job, Duster. Good job, man. Of course it uses Beta. And uses it to attack Kumatra twice. But, as you could see there, she took barely any damage from it because of that cape. So that's, fun. As long as it doesn't cause Kumatora to start crying, we should be fine. Good. It says THE Kumatora. Yep, we good. Stop crying, everyone. We're fine. Lucas leveled up. See, that's enough to make you stop crying, right? Okay. I think I'm gonna stop here. I think I'm gonna talk to the frog. Alright. So that's gonna be for this episode. We're gonna go straight to the top of the tower next time. And I believe next time is also gonna be the finale of Chapter 5, if I'm remembering correctly. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Mother Free, goodbye.